Hey, dudes, the Hawksters run wild on WCW, and I want to tell you all about it right now.
Call the Hulk Hogan hotline at 1-900-737-HULK.
It's got 8 incredible options, like Beat the Hulk, Hulk Trivia, and one of my great Hulk messages. There's always something new on the Hulk Hogan hotline.
Call now at 1-900-737-HULK. Calls cost $1.49 per minute. Kids get parents' permission. Charges will appear on parents' phone bill.
Try to get up, Homer.
I can't.
Too bad, man.
Why, you little... Crabs!
Crispity, crunchity, peanut buttery Butterfinger.
Nobody better lay a finger on my Butterfinger.
They stole Aikman's brain. It's a Troy Aikman NFL football from Trade West. So now you can play the way Troy plays, with Troy's own favorite plays. Call Troy's two-point conversion. Use Troy's exclusive general manager screen to build a Super Bowl champion.
Gonna be a long season.
They stole Aikman's brain. It's in Troy Aikman NFL football. Who would do such a thing?
Your doctor said, what? Listen. If you're a woman and you get heartburn, should you take these, which have aluminum and magnesium, or should you take new Tums Ultra with calcium?
Tums Ultra tablets, which dose for dose neutralizes more acid than Mylanta regular strength or regular Maalox.
And gives you calcium, something your body needs anyway. If you're not sure, ask your doctor. See what she says.
About Ultra.
Have we done the right thing?
It isn't our place to ask.
It could be our legacy.
Yes, the impact on society would be irreversible.
We've dedicated our lives to science.
Which means that we understand progress.
Maybe this is just another step.
More like a leap.
If we are going forward, who's going to test it?
Yo, dudes, anybody got a video game?
Is the world ready for the Interactor? The world's first interactive game vest that lets you feel the action.
What have we done?
Shake it, no dandruff. You've got Selsun Power. Brush it, no flakes. You've got Selsun Power with Selsun Blue. Doctors recommend it number one over all leading brands. Dandruff problem? No way. You've got Selsun Power.
From Hollywood Pictures, some unexpected guests have arrived. But they're not just visiting. They're looking for a home inside our bodies.
The probe penetrates the brain.
Nobody can resist them.
They're being manipulated.
And only one man can stop them.
Shocker!
Donald Sutherland.
Get it off! Get it off!
The Puppet Masters, rated R, now playing at a theater near you.
The Sullivan Brothers will go at it at Halloween Havoc tomorrow night, and let's take a look at what happened October 9th live here on TBS between the two.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Look at that! Well, that's not just a Jackie Gleason smoking jacket. That is a robe. My word, look at that. Oh, Hulkster, what a touch.
Well, you know something, Mean Gene? With the magic slippers on, with a cape like Superman, even Kryptonite himself. Wait a minute, what's he doing?
Hey, Kevin Sullivan.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Last week, I told you, you would never team up with Hogan. You understand me? It's time to come back to with me.
But you gotta understand, he gave me these magic slippers and this beautiful robe. Look at it, it's all red and yellow, it's really pretty. I'm here to help him and I wanna be a Hulkamaniac. Wait a second, Kevin Sullivan. He's a Hulkamaniac. He's a man and he can stand on his own 2 feet without you.
Well, let me tell you something. Don't believe this Hulkamaniac stuff. You can say your prayers, you can take your vitamins, and you work out. It doesn't work for guys like you or me.
Hey. Let me tell you something, brother.
Wait a second. Let me tell you something. Hogan gave you the new jacket, and he gave you the magic slippers.
The robe.
Would you like me to give you something?
I got something. He told me I'm a man, and I got something for you.
What would you possibly have for me?
This.
Oh!
might deal his hand tonight. It looked like he had it. Hulk Hogan is definitely in a lot of pain.
And now, Kevin Sullivan coming out, putting the boots to his brother.
Fans, we're back with you on WCW Saturday night. Shimani, Bobby the Brain, he did still a count. Comments from the Nature Boy, Rick Flair. Comments from the Hulkster himself, Hulk Hogan. And of course, one of the matches in Halloween Havoc just added Dave Sullivan, Kevin Sullivan. We added that match a week ago. We'll see Dave in action later on, but here's Kevin, an angry man, Brain.
He's always been an angry man. He has a right to be. Hogan's tearing his family apart. It's very simple, Shivani. Just look at it this way. If Evad, Dave, Irv, whatever his name is, had to look up to somebody, it should have been that man right there, his older brother, Kevin.
Yeah,
Hulk Hogan.
The one that beat him around all the time?
Well, maybe he had to be slapped around. Some people need it, you know.
No one needs to be slapped around.
You're right. I apologize. Why slap someone around when you can kick him around?
Especially your own brother, for crying out loud.
See, but that's none of Hogan's business or anybody else's business. If Dave didn't like it, he should have stopped it.
And he did. You saw it on the main event just a couple of weeks ago.
It was Hulk Hogan coming between this family. Now, this family's at odds with each other. But they've been fighting all their lives, the Sullivan.
Don't forget, the main event is live tomorrow night from the Joe Louis Arena, the prelude to Halloween Havoc. Family feuds, careers on the line, the two greatest careers on the line, titles, tag team grudge matches, super heavyweights going at it. We're going to have it all, and Muhammad Ali will be there. Some of the legends in boxing will be there ringside. Celebrities from all entertainment fields will be there. Only thing missing will be you, but you can be a part of it by calling your local cable operator.
Hey! Hey!
I feel sorry for David Sullivan. He should have known better than to wear a robe of your brother's. Look up to your brother. And listen to the people now chanting, Hogan, Hogan, Hogan. All that's doing is making Kevin Sullivan a madman, making him a wild man, making him a vicious man. He's going to work over that idiot. He's going to work over his brother pretty good tomorrow. And it's all in the hands of Hulk Hogan. You're going to have to live with that, Hogan. Because you'll be out of work. It doesn't matter.
Sullivan very angry that fans have the Hulk bandanas on and the do-rags, as they call it. Very angry about what Hulkamania has done to his brother Dave. His brother Dave can take care of himself. You're talking as if Kevin's going to go in the ring and just beat his brother up. I'm not so sure. After all, Kevin may be the oldest, but he's not the biggest in this fight.
No, but I'll tell you something. Dave Sullivan's got Hogan in his ear. He's got Jimmy Hart in his ear. He's got the brother in the other ear. And they're talking to him at all times, telling him propaganda. If he listened to Kevin Sullivan, he'd be a lot better off.
Yeah, he'd get beat around every 5 minutes.
He needs it. He needs discipline.
Oh. Oh, my. It's the gut shot from Kevin.
Dave!
Screaming out Dave's name.
Well, he snapped.
Well, that happened a long time ago.
He's more vicious than ever.
And he's a vicious man. One of the most vicious ever in our sport. Kevin Sullivan gets your win, looking for his brother Dave as we go to the replay break.
Look at this. On the floor, Kevin Sullivan just levels his ham and egger. Remember, Dave, that could be you. Remember the room? Remember what he used to do to you in the room? Remember when the door was shut in the room? There were no windows, no way in, no way out. Think of that, brother Dave. Listen to Hogan if you want, but run for your life.
Your winner is Kevin Sullivan. Dave still to come. Also, comments from Hogan, comments from Flair as we go to Mean Gene Okerlund.
Run for your life!
World, did it ever come down to this, brother against brother?
Real simple. Dave bought the story just like these people. That Hulkamaniac that you say your prayers, that you work out and take your vitamins, and everything's okay. You see, he bought this, Hogan, Hogan, Hogan. Well, tomorrow night, in Detroit, we won't have to hear Hogan, Hogan, Hogan anymore, Gene. Because his career, Mr. Hogan's, is coming to an end.
Obviously, we know which side you're picking tomorrow night.
It's real clear. Ric Flair will end the reign of Hulkamania.
That's your opinion.
It doesn't last forever. But, Dave, the horrible thing is this. Do you remember when we were real little kids? Do you remember what used to happen to you when you disobeyed me? All I can tell you is this, Brother Dave. Tomorrow night, it's not the kind, sweet, lovable Brother Kevin. What you have to realize, my brother, is that Hulkamania doesn't last forever, but the wrath of your brother Kevin will be felt for a long, long time.
Thank you, a very cynical Kevin Sullivan. Tomorrow night locks up with his brother Dave Sullivan as part of Halloween Havoc in Detroit on pay-per-view. We're back on TBS after this.
Hulk Hogan loses to Ric Flair at Halloween Havoc. It'll be the saddest day of my life.
Ben Matlock, Perry Mason, their greatest mystery movies.
You're guilty of premeditated murder.
My point exactly.
Murder, betrayal, guilt, innocence.
Isn't it true that murder was going to be the solution to all your problems?
Objection, Your Honor.
Matlock, Mason, together.
That's a tough one, isn't it?
Yes, indeed.
Their greatest mystery movies, 8:05 Eastern, next Monday through Thursday, only on TBS.
The coolest thing about Nerf Sneak Shot isn't that you can shoot over or around. It's that Sneak Shot makes you invisible, so you'll get away with it. Don't you get it? It's Nerf or nothing.